Hi guys, Mike, thank you for listening and for following me. You know, I want to talk about a life care plan, and a lot of people hear it, and maybe I've had some questions about what really is a life care plan. If you have a client who has more permanent residual injuries, they need a life care plan. It's basically a plan for future medical care. Usually it's done by a rehab nurse who talks to the different specialties, an orthopedist, a neurologist, a psychiatrist, a physical medicine doctor, and he or she gets information of what your client needs in those areas over time. The nurse then calls usually three different facilities or care providers and gets an average cost and provides all of the future care based on doctor's testimony, a price for that future care that is reasonable, and then an economist will add all the numbers up and reduce it to present value. That's how a life care plan works.